The RiNo Arts District opened a new park called the Art Park last summer, and this month Denver City Council approved RiNo's long-term lease of two historic buildings at the site. They were originally slated for demolition, but they'll now be renovated, and when it's done, the community hub will have a Denver Library branch, affordable art studios, sound studios, conference rooms, performance space, even a tool library and workshop.